The local economy taking a major hit from the novel coronavirus, and Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Finance, the Honorable Peter Turnquist, says the pandemic, along with the impact of Hurricane Dorian, are setting the stage for yet another unprecedented budget, making it necessary to navigate a successful recovery. A nine-month fiscal snapshot and budget performance report for the 2019-2020 budget year shows the fiscal deficit widening by an anticipated 79.3% to an estimated $251.5 million. Despite the temporary decline in business activity in Abaco and Grand Bahama, total revenue grew by $67.9 million to $1.7 million. The increase was bolstered by the high volume of cruise arrivals up to February that strengthened departure taxes by $5.6 million or 5.4%. Total expenditure also grew by $179.4 million. The government's moving to ensure adequate resources are made available for critical health and other needs while maintaining the core integrity of the economy and society.